scientific understanding. Now, this energy has been transformed into a new weapon. Girlfriend Mizuki. The Gaiva walked into Cronus's trap where Zerububus, the last hope of Cronus Japan, was waiting. But Zerububus was easily defeated and Mizuki was rescued by the mysterious Gaiva 3. Gaiva 3, whose side is he on? Meanwhile, at Cronus Japan, the most elite Zoonoids, the Hyperzoonoid Team 5, was preparing for battle.
Akashima's fate has already been decided. There remains only to send a report to headquarters. Of course, he'll lose his current position. Cronus will decide if he will become a Zoonoid or be executed. A death sentence in either case. Do you have anything to say?
No, sir.
Oh, you surprise me. This failure has cost your father everything that he once valued.
Makashima is not my real father. I was adopted by him to pay off a business debt. My father's company was bankrupted by him. He didn't really need a son, just someone to work for him. There were no real emotional ties between us.
Most commendable. Don't you attend the same school as the boy named Sho Fukamachi?
Yes, and I'm on the same student council with him.
Perfect for my plan. I will be requiring your able assistance.
Sir, honored to help.
A correct choice. From now on, you'll be working for me, Agito Makashima.
What? She won't come out of her room?
The shock has caused her fever. She'll just have to recover from it.
I hope so. She probably saw the Zoonoids.
Yeah, you're right.
Tetsuro. Oh, hi, Sho.
Natsuki. How's she doing?
Well, she's going to be all right, I suppose. She's so quiet. She doesn't say a word. Well, I've got to be leaving. So long.
Well, thank you for coming by, Natsuki. I'm really sorry that you ended up playing nursemaid for my sister this evening.
No problem. Ask any time.
I'm glad you could come.
Catch you later. Sho, cheer up.
Night, Natsuki.
You know, Sho, I think it may be about time to tell Mizuki everything.
Hey, Tetsuro, what do you mean?
I feel sorry for you. But Mizuki is already involved in this. Cronus is sure to come after her again.
Gaiva! We'll keep her from them.
Everyone who has come in contact with the Guyver and the Zonoids has been killed by the Kronos Corporation. But Mizuki and I are still alive. Maybe the game is up. Because we don't know who has the third unit. We're dead. If we are to survive, we have to go public and expose them.
No! That's too dangerous! We can't have other people involved!
What are we gonna do? How can just the two of us stop them? That's what Kronos wants us to do. Nothing. We have to act soon. Otherwise, Mizuki...
Newspaper? You want to go to the mass media?
Kronos must be afraid that someone will find out what they're up to, and people will turn against them.
I don't think anyone would believe it.
I have a friend who is an alumnus of our school. I'm sure he'll help. We just have to find a way to convince him.
But without any evidence to back our story up, I don't see how your friend can help us. Because the Zoonoids decompose immediately when they die, there's no proof left of their existence.
That's why I insisted you come with me.
What?
Even if we had some photographs or something, they probably would believe we'd faked them. There is only one way we can substantiate charges against the Kronos Corporation.
I don't understand. Sagawa, I don't know what you're trying to pull with all this nonsense. I'm a serious reporter, and I don't buy into any of this. Either you think I'm some kind of fool, or you're out of your mind. Maybe you're too deep into your animation.
I am not a fool.
Ah, look, I know you aren't the type of guys to come in here with some kind of crazy fantasy you can't back up.
It's true. There really is a Kronos. Believe it.
Okay, all right then. What do you want me to do? Walk up to the front door and say, "Hey, you got any monsters for sale?" Ha! What a wonderful plan that is, huh?
The story must be worth something. Everyone who has stumbled across Kronos operations has been killed. If you write an investigative story, you'll be able to expose them for what they are in public and ruin their plans.
Whoa, hold on. Do you really expect me to write a story about monsters? Yeah, from the asylum.
Look, we're not crazy.
These guys are out of their minds.
I've almost been killed by them. If you don't help us, they'll kill me. Please, Mr. Takasaru. Please help.
Nah, I don't really think I can help you boys. I need some substantial evidence.
What kind of evidence?
Yes, without more substantial evidence, I can't write a story about your Guyver thing, or your Zoa whatchamacallit. And pictures are worthless because they can be altered using special effects.
If that's how it must be. If you must have evidence, we'll give you everything you need to see.
What? Huh?
Said he'd think about it.
Tetsuro, was it a smart idea to have called the Guyver?
Of course it was. A lot of other reporters got a look at the Guyver. It won't be so easy for Kronos to cover up.
Oh no! That's Takasato's office!
There is no time to delay. Since we can't find the third unit, we must kill Sho Fukamachi and retrieve the control medal. Team 5, terminate the Guyver. Understood?
Sir?
Your mission is to bring back the control medal or the body of the Guyver. You must destroy the school. Leave no evidence.
But respectfully, Commander Giro. If we do that, we cannot proceed with our mission parameters successfully or with any secrecy. It's beyond our capacity to cover up so much mayhem.
him.
Agito, are you in agreement with him?
It seems to be a very common weakness within our culture. We worry about minute problems. In my opinion, we should retrieve the Guyver unit and eliminate them.
A worthwhile aim. As long as they are alive, they represent a threat to the security of the Cronus Corporation. They could go to another newspaper. Then we'd have to clean up again. Agito, plan the offensive based on your knowledge of the location for Team 5.
Yes, Commander. I need the data on Team 5.
Who is he? Agito Makishima. He's the son of the former head of Cronus Japan, future candidate for position of commander.
Are you telling me he's supposed to be one of us?
He's just a kid.
Did you see the explosion at the newspaper?
Yes, I did. I couldn't believe it.
It was like a movie. I was really scared.
Damn. Everyone thinks it was done by terrorists.
Tetsuro, that's why I didn't want to show them. Whoever comes in contact with the Guyver ends up getting murdered.
I'm so sorry. I can't believe the inhuman cruelty of taking so many innocent lives. It seems that Cronus has the capacity to take away anything. Except Takasato. That was all my fault.
I'm very sorry. Oh, Mizuki!
So... my brother refuses to answer any of my questions lately, so please, let me ask you one. Those monsters, tell me about them.
Shut the curtain, could you? Please?
Why?
Storm. It's coming.
Okay, guys, in and out in 10 minutes. Attack!
Get mixed up with this.
Let me explain.
Tetsuro, shut up! So, I need you to trust in me.
Sorry.
Sho! Please answer me, Sho!
Ah! What was that?
Tetsuro, it's a Cronus attack! I can't believe they'd attack the school!
We've closed 20 roads leading to the school. We have allocated 32 operatives. The area is now completely isolated from outside interference.
The battle is now set for Team 5. So Hyperzoonoids, go in as planned. Force out the Guyver.
What's that over there?
Huh?
me, kids.
They must be planning to blow us all up.
What are you talking about? What's happening?
Ah! Oh, my God!
Hey, don't come any closer!
Aota, Yamamoto, and Nakanishi!
Damn.
Tetsuro, look after Mizuki!
Zoonoids are this strong.
How did you like Gaster's liquid missile? Get up and let me end your misery. I won't make you suffer, Guyver. I'll end it.
Missile would not only destroy him, but the control metal as well. I'll just cut his head off. It's all we need.
Who are you?
A member of the Hyper Zoonoid Team 5, Zemkruz.
They're strong. Maybe even stronger than he is.
Tell me what happened to him, and maybe we can help him.
Calm down, Mizuki. I'll tell you if we survive. If they manage to defeat Sho, nothing will matter, because that will doom us all.
Sho...
Yeah. Ah. Ha! You are stronger than I expected. I'm surprised you still have any power left. My blades are made out of special materials which produce high-frequency wave vibrations. They will cut through anything, even the Guyver.
No, they're too strong for me to fight. But I must do something. At least I have to help Mizuki and Tetsuro escape.
This is it, Guyver. Your head is mine!
three.
What?
It's the third Guyver!
How can you destroy Xanthus' fire all missiles?
Rise, Guyver One. How can I hear your voice?
We are able to communicate telepathically through the organisms on our backs.
Telepathic communication?
Listen very carefully. Kill Gaster by attacking him where his liquid supply is stored.
All right.
Are you still alive?
I must ignite those two liquids, but I can't maneuver close enough.
The metal orb at your waist controls gravitational forces. Just focus your thoughts.
Guyver 3?
Have taken an unexpected turn.
But Commander...
Those are my orders. Return to base.
Yes, sir. Remember, Dark Guyver, we will avenge Gaster and Xanthus.
Finally, the third Guyver has appeared.
So, Guyver 3, now all the units have been activated.
Show! Are you all right? Come and help me, Mizuki. Mizuki?